Hello students, I'm Jumi Sahu and today I'm going to take class 7 chemistry. Now, today I'm going to teach you matter and its composition. As we know, things around us are made up of matter. Right from the food we eat, the water we drink, the chair we sit on, the books we read to the air we breathe. Everything is made of matter. Even we human beings are made up of matter. All the things which I have mentioned above have mass and also occupy certain space. Therefore, matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. Now let us learn about the properties of matter. What are the properties of matter? We will elaborate properties of matter with the help of some activities. Number one is matter has mass. To study that matter has mass, we will do one experiment. For this, we require material like two paper bags, some marbles and a weighing machine. Now we will weigh the two empty paper bags using a weighing machine. Then we will add some marbles to one of the paper bags. After that, we will weigh both the paper bags one by one. And we will observe that the paper bag that is filled with marbles become heavier when compared to the empty one. This concludes that matter has mass. Number two is matter occupies space. To study that matter occupies space, we require material like beaker, stone and water. First, we will fill the beaker with water up to the brim. Now gently we will drop the stone into the beaker. After that, we will observe that the water occupies the space in the beaker. When the stone is dropped, the water spills over the beaker to make room for the stone. This concludes that matter occupies space. My next topic is composition of matter. Matter is composed of a smallest particle called atom. An atom is the basic unit of an element which represent a substance. Example of elements are hydrogen, oxygen, gold and silver. Atoms retain the property of their respective elements. When two or more than two atoms combine, they form a molecule. Now here molecules are made up of atoms of either the same kind or different kinds. Example, hydrogen molecule, water molecule. Here water molecule contains both hydrogen and oxygen atom. Molecules formed from atoms of different kinds are called compound. Carbon dioxide is a compound. Our next topic is intermolecular distance and intramolecular force. Molecules are arranged in a particular manner in each substance. In some substance, molecules are arranged very closely with very less space between them, and in some other molecule, molecules are arranged far apart with a large space between them. So the distance between the molecule of a substance is called intermolecular distance. The molecule in a substance are held together by a force called intermolecular force. The stronger the intermolecular force, the closer are the molecules and the shorter is the intermolecular distance. Okay student, that's all for today's class. We will discuss next topic in our next class. These are some questions for your homework. Number one is define molecules. Number two, define intermolecular force. Number three, differentiate between atom and molecules. Number four, what is matter? List its property. Number five, what is the relation between intermolecular distance and intermolecular force? Thank you and have a nice day.